know my name? Ah, guess Aaron told you.
Why did you act so strange when we spoke earlier?
Must be this festival. I'm really not one for crowds. Maybe I should just turn in.
Stop dodging my questions.
All right, cool your fire. I got nothing to hide.
I've never seen anyone else with a focus. Where exactly did you find it?
In a ruin, north of the claim. That's our name for the Asarum homeland. Up there, the metal seams run deep. Steel giants half buried in loose soil. Forgotten caves that the old ones bored into mountain rock. Your eyes just lit up.
I found my focus in a cave just like you're describing. A ruin of the old ones.
If you've delved yourself, you know as much as I do. Go to those places for answers. Not me.
When we spoke earlier, you winced, then looked like you were in pain. Or frightened. Did your focus show you something?
It didn't show me anything. I told you. It malfunctioned. Happens all the time.
Mine's never malfunctioned, and I've had it since I was a child.
So yours is in better shape, then. I'm sure the land here is full of relics. Seeing how you Nora are too scared to delve the ruins.
Because they think ruins are cursed. But I never said I think that.
If the North acknowledges a curse, I'm inclined to agree.
What are you doing here, Olin? Why come to Noraland?
Aaron needed a scout for his expedition, and a second for his drinking, that's all. Someone to stop the Sun Priest getting lost. When all this is over, I'm back to delving ruins, rummaging for scrap, scrounging up trinkets to sell.
So you're an explorer?
Just another outlander, girl. A man's gotta make his shards. I just make mine in service to the King's court, that's all.
I don't understand. We have this device in common, but you can't wait to stop talking to me.
I already have all the friends I need, girl. I don't need the bother.
I'm used to being shunned by the tribe. I thought you'd be different.
It's nothing personal. It really isn't. You should try to enjoy yourself tonight. Big day tomorrow. Always best to make every day count.
Bast, Bast, Bast. What about Vala? She's strong. Blood of a war chief in her.
I want to dance.
Find your bed, outcast, and dream of winning the proving. That's the closest you're gonna get.
Oh, this is the bedhouse? With you standing guard, I figured it was the latrine.
You're very present here!
Well, well. Look who's come in from the wild. The motherless outcast. I see you've still got a scar from where that rock I threw hit you. Now that's a cherished memory.
You can be a real lard sometimes, boss. Cut it out.
We saw you talking with the outsiders. Couldn't convince them to take you either, huh? Aw, you even try to dress like a real Nora. Not that it fools anyone.
So this is how it's gonna be with you, is it?
This is how it's gonna be with everyone, outcast. You belong in the wilds, not Mother's heart. And you definitely don't belong in the proving.
You can sense it. You already know you're gonna lose.
I've trained all my life for the proving. I'm not afraid of you. I'm not afraid of anything.
Really? Confidence is quiet. You're not.
You know, I often think of the day I gave you that scar. It's a cherished memory.
Yeah. The look on your face when I knocked that stone out of your hand was pretty entertaining. But I suppose you leave that part of the story out when you tell it, don't you?
I branded you that day to mark your shame.
All you did that day was make me stronger. Just wait. I'll show you tomorrow.
Yeah, right. This is boring. Time for Boss to get some sleep. You'll be the one surprised tomorrow, Outcast. Not me.
Oh, are you gonna shut your mouth? Because that would be a surprise.
Nice job handling Bost. That should keep him quiet. Till morning, anyway.
I don't believe we've met. I'm Aloy.
Oh, I know who you are. The competition. The others, they'll finish the proving. Most of them. But win it? That's down to Bost, you, or me. Vala.
Nice to meet you, Vala. You're right. I am going to win tomorrow.
Never celebrate a victory before it's earned, girl. My mother taught me that. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'm gonna get some sleep. I plan to be well-rested when I run you into the ground tomorrow. Your bunk's right there when you want it.
Okay. Thanks.
So, your first day in Mother's heart. What do you think? You've never slept in a Nora Lodge before. Not very private.
It's loud, and it stinks, and the people are... idiots. All these people who kept me out. And now here I am, stuck inside with them.
I think you'll find more to like in the days ahead. Get some rest.
Ready yourselves!
What will it take to get you out of here?
Looks like a grazer.
Shattered, Outcast. Looks like you'll need another.
And again. Mister, come on. I've got to catch up.
Strong, I thought.
Dead last, girl. Might as well walk from here. Boss will win, or Vala. But you'll be made a brave so long as you finish. Oh, now. That's an old trail. Two died on it last year. It's falling apart. Better dead last than dead altogether. Whoa, 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 whoa! My old mother, are you crazy? You're gonna kill yourself! It doesn't get any easier! You're insane to go that way!
That's it.
No way but forward.
Just
now.
Stop right there.
There! Just gotta catch up.
Turn around.
Who's in the lead?
You don't want to do this,
I can't
girl.
See!
Boss, they follow right now. Come on now! Faster! Stop dragging! Gotta keep going.
The outback.
On the old trail?
Is she crazy?
Good. I'm gaining.
Look! The outcast is catching up.
How'd she get up there? Made it. Come on now. Hurry. Keep at it.
Outcast, win the proving? Never. For she is a brave now.
We did it.
As are you all. So long as you put your trophy on the altar. But it is Aloy. Once outcast, and now brave. Who is first? Among us.
An angle.
Vast! Vast! Are you with us?
I'm with you!
Let's go. Now!
Too many of them! We can't win!
Too many of them!
fire.
Kill them all. No witnesses, no survivors.
Oh no! There's more! They keep coming! How many are there?
Descend while we have a chance.
Get back!
Vala!
No!
The red hair dies now! Everyone! Forward!
know we can't.
As you command.
Aloy.